Hey YouTube, this is Amir Matani for Stag96, and today I'm going to be doing a how-to video showing how you can mirror your entire desktop wirelessly to Chromecast by just an extension in your Chrome browser. So the actual reason for this Chrome browser is supposed to be just for Chrome tabs, but they have a little hidden feature which I'm going to show you. So if you go to this button at the top, which you get from the extension that I'm going to link down below, you can click this little drop down arrow here, and then there'll be the option to cast the current tab or cast the entire screen. And this feature is pretty hidden, and I'm guessing it's because it's experimental, but we're just going to click on that anyway, and then we'll click on our Chromecast, and then there's a little pop-up box which says, do you want to cast I show you when you cast it basically, and then you just press yes, and then as you can see after a bit of waiting, okay, it went wrong the first time. This product's feature's still in beta, or the actual feature itself is still experimental, never mind, so it does have a few problems sometimes. Okay, after trying a few times I think I've finally got it.
It's 21 hours.
So as you can see, the entire screen's been mirrored in its native resolution, which is why there's black bars at the side. And as you can see, if you look between the screen itself that I'm recording and the mirror, there is a little bit of lag, and I'm guessing it's also dependent on your internet speed. But it does work pretty well, and this is wireless. And basically to stop sharing, you just click the little stop sharing here. So let's just stop sharing, and then you'll see that it goes back to the screen. There you go. The only problem with this feature is you're not actually able to send the audio to the monitor, so the audio will still come up on your laptop. But if you want to just do individual tabs, you're able to do this, and I'm also going to do another video showing how to mirror the audio over to your monitor instead of having it coming from your laptop, but that is only available to tabs as of now. Although, because this feature is still experimental, I'm pretty sure it'll come up soon. So that was my video on how to mirror your entire desktop via Chromecast. This feature will be very useful for if you want to do stuff like mirror PowerPoints or Word documents or anything like that, but if you want to mirror videos, you might want to look into mirroring Chrome tabs instead of mirroring the whole thing, or you might want to look into putting it up on YouTube and then mirroring it that way. So I hope you like this video. If you liked it, please subscribe and be sure to check out the rest of my series on Chromecast, and thank you for watching.